Bollywood actor Rajiv Kapoor passed away this morning at the age of 58. Rajiv Kapoor was the brother of late Rishi Kapoor and Randhir Kapoor. He suffered a heart attack, following which he was rushed to a hospital in Chembur. The doctors tried their best but couldn't save him. He had acted in films like Ram Teri Ganga Maili, Mere Saathi and Hum Toh Chale Pardes. Later, he turned producer as he bankrolled the films like Hina, Prem Granth and Aa Ab Laut Chale. Rishi Kapoor's wife Neetu confirmed the news of his death by sharing his picture and wrote in the caption RIP. It is a hard time for the Kapoor family with the untimely death of Rajiv Kapoor. It has not been a year when Rishi Kapoor passed away in April 2020 and the family is still coping with the loss.